No, I think the return of Jan and Adrian was good for us. I think that the guy like Adrian just showed his class, especially in a young pack. You know, we've got a lot of youngsters in the side. And he shows his leadership, and it's important. And he helps a guy like Andre, you know, taking control of the team. And then, you know, in front. And a guy like Jan Serfontein, he was good on 13 and he was good on 12, you know. So I think Jan just showed how good he is. And sometimes I think we underestimate how good Jan is. And sometimes I underestimate how good Jan is. So we said with top class centers, you look at Berger, you know, Jesse even was played good when he came on 13. And Jan Serfontein can play 12 and 13. We got good centres. And then if you look at the youngsters also, you've got J.D. Jackson and all the guys, Dries and Frank Lugdia, all of them that played in the Currie Cup game, all good players. So we got a lot of depth there. I think Jan, you know, it's going to be, let me put it this way, it's going to be difficult to keep Jan in South Africa anyway. All of the players are going to be difficult. You know, the market overseas is so difficult to keep them over here. So it's a battle every day for us to fight and keep them, yeah? I mean, Jan Serfontein, he wants to play for the Bulls, he wants to be here, and begging to play at the moment, and you could see it. I mean, the first thing you can see if someone doesn't play, want to play, you can see it in his attitude and things like that. I mean, Jan rushed himself back from injury to play, and you could see it tonight, he was excellent. And I don't know who the commentator was, but Jan is an excellent rugby player, and South African rugby should be looking after him.